New tonight, human remains found in southern Illinois have been identified as an Indianapolis woman. The Jefferson County, Illinois Sheriff's Office found the remains of 20-year-old Carrie A. Winfrey on March 21st near Mount Vernon. Now, Winfrey was last seen on January 9th at a CVS in Mount Vernon. Police say the remains were found less than a mile west of Interstates 57 and 64. Right now, cause of death has not yet been determined.